Good morning, everyone. Well, winter is still here. Still got the beard. I gotta grab my radio, I forgot it. We are still logging. We finished that job and we, we started another one. That's what I'm trying to say. Started another one. Little bit different than what we normally do. This is a cedar job. So we are going to be, we're doing some cedar. There's some hardwood in here and some hemlock. Not a ton, a little bit. We'll be done in a week or so. But yeah, we hired a new guy. We got a new employee. Finally, we had to go do an interview. We did that about a month ago, maybe a little over a month ago. And here is the interview. What do you think about that? This guy, hopefully, this one doesn't just walk off the job like the other one. I don't think this one's gonna complain much. Yeah, that's the way we're going, I think. We'll see how it works out for us. We can't keep a guy, we need a third guy. That is going to be our third guy, so. There you go. I'll get some video of it running right now. He's running the buncher in the bush. There's some low areas in there. We don't want to take that. Still getting used to the machine. We do not want to bury it. Then we'll be in trouble. So we'll do the buncher. We still got the skid steers here. He's in there. He'll bunch those lower spots. I'll pull them out. Not a huge deal, but yeah. We're getting working here. I'm going to get the grapple warmed up, put the bucket on, clean up the landing, and we'll get going here. And boss probably needs a little bit of help there. Got a bit of a crossing we got to do, so not a huge deal there, but just more of a ditch. But we can get across it. No big deal. See you in a bit. It's chilly out here. that's my crossing I made. Right! There. It's a bit of a ditch coming off the road. The water runs down through here. It's just eroded. It's not a man-made ditch or anything, so... we're downhill here. So, if anything... still a bit cold, but it's warming up. 8 foot posts, saw logs, 8 to 16 feet. We're still getting used to the machine, so it's not the perfect setup yet, but we're getting there. Figure it out. Anyway, guys, I hope you like that. We'll get some action on the machine, or we'll get you the action on the machine coming up. Upcoming videos, like I said, I'll get a walk around and everything on it. And yeah, pretty excited. Glad we have it. A little bit safer for doing the ash. So we know it can't cut everything, but it'll make it a bit safer in that smaller stuff. So, and this is a perfect job to test it out on. Some cedar. Perfect to learn. Gotta start somewhere, right? Anyway, thanks guys. Remember, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks.